This is a Workman MB62 mobile bracket for the ICOM 703, 706 series, and the ICOM 7000. Got this for $13.95 plus shipping from cheapham.com. Great guy down there. Ordered multiple things. His flat rate fee is $6.95, so no matter how much you buy, $6.95. So, anyways, it feels like it's made out of, I don't know, like a light tin. It's got a powder coating on it. It says M4 Max 8mm. Looks identical to the ICOM bracket that I had to buy additional for my 706 Mark IIG in the car. Comes with a bag of mounting screws. I don't know if I trust any of those for length. These ones are adjustable. Thought I seen some short ones in there. It might go into the side. But that looks a little bit long. I'd have to adjust it to measure it against the factory 706 screws. So I'm not sure if I'd use those in the radio, but I might use them to mount to my 1x12 pine. So there you go. Workman MB62, $13.95. Cheapham.com, probably a bunch of other retailers. Seems decent enough. Only thing I noticed is it doesn't have the thin little Velcro in here, which the ICOM does, to protect a little padding scruffing. So, I don't know, maybe a little bit of packaging tape over top of those, and then just punch it holes, screws through the hole, so it doesn't scratch the side of the 706. Keeps it all pristine. But anyways, there you go. And here we are. We have the Workman MB62 mounted up on the 706. A server fan behind it, fan off to the side. And there you go. She works perfectly. A lot cheaper alternative than the ICOM original.